Two red objects were found in the asteroid belt that shouldn't be there. The space rocks may have come from beyond Neptune and potentially offer hints at the chaos of the early solar system. Scientists led by Sunao Heiskawa from JAXA, Japanese Space Agency, reported in the Astrophysical Journal Letters on Monday. Both have stable circular orbits, meaning they must have settled into this space long ago.
To know more, download news and bullets now.